I'll Be Going is a single. I wrote it my freshman year of college, and I wrote it that fall semester right after I had moved from Michigan and I didn't know anybody. And at that time, you know, I think that was when my life felt like it had gone through the most change, you know, drastic change it had ever experienced. My environment was completely different. A lot of my relationships looked completely different, and it was like, you know, looking for, you know, who I was going to be, like, how I'm feeling comfortable with who I am. But also kind of like a little bit of like a middle finger to, like, the plan, because at that point my plan had been very different. It had like completely changed in a 180 kind of way, where I was in a very different